Hi everyone, Miggy from Figma here with another Figma tip. Today I'm going to be talking about some of the new paste functions that we have in Figma. I'm going to begin with paste to replace. So if we come down here, what I can do is take this object and I can paste to replace this object over here on the right. So I'm going to go ahead, hit Command C. I'm going to come over here. I'm going to right click and choose paste to replace. The shortcut key is Shift Command V. So let's paste to replace. Let's take that up a notch by selecting this button right here. Going ahead and selecting all of these objects over here on the right, I'm going to right click and I'm going to choose paste or replace, and it's going to replace them all. Now if I want to adjust them after the fact, I can easily do that by changing these spacers. Let's try out pasting four objects in the place of a single object. So I'm going to go here, I'm going to copy, I'm going to select all of these objects over to the right, and choose paste to replace, and you see that each one of those placeholders is actually replaced by four of those individual items. I think that's pretty cool. Next, let's take a look at paste here. Paste here is pretty straightforward. If you copy an object, you can basically paste here to a location of wherever your cursor is. Now, this is great because if you have an auto layout object, let's just use normal paste here. The normal paste will paste the object inside of the auto layout, but with paste here, even with the auto layout object selected, you can right click and choose paste here. Once again, it's matching the position of your cursor. So let's take a look over here as well. We have paste over selection. So the shortcut key for this just got modified recently. So if I was to copy this object and I select this frame, I can use paste over selection, which is Shift Option Command V. And when I do that, what it's going to do is actually paste on top of the currently selected object at its coordinates, the top left coordinates. So that's paste over selection. Lastly, we have multi-paste, and multi-paste is a lot of fun. I'm just going to go ahead and copy this object. And here I have a row of frames and here I have a row of groups. I'm going to select them all and hit Command Paste, and now it'll paste into all of them. Now what you can see here is I can actually move these around, and if I hold down the space bar, notice how it remains inside of the frames and how it's being positioned within the groups. Thank you so much, and as always, happy designing.